Ne der? बैटरी दे दाल लवकर लवकर दे पहले बंदा कर गया मेरा वर है बग वर हाँ अरे तशी ना ती पहिले वर घे नंतर अशी दाबून टाक हा अशी दाब झाली ना आवाज आला ना चालू कर चालू कर बघ झाला ना चालू आणि त्याला खाली ये खाली लवकर
तू आहे ना कटिंग अँगल ठेव फक्त प्रॉपर ठेव एकदम थोडा पाठी ओके फास्ट अजय झालं हो
Thank you.
ఎంగల్ పక్క ప్రాపర్ కదా పైలా పక్క ఓకే ఓకే
పెద్దరా బంద్ పడియా మేరా వివేంచు छुट्टी हो सब वो खा पी के आया रहेगा सर कुछ नहीं गांड मारा उसको बुला रोने को बुला
कोणी लावले प्लेटी
प्लेट टाइप करतो
प्लेट टाइट करतो
चेक तो उधर चढ़ना इतना हार्ड है ना इस पे, मेरे तो लोटे लग जाते
हैं। बहुत अच्छे हैं यार उमर।
ये देख वापिस बीच में
बैठो देना आवाज बस बस आल का आल ना ऑडियो तो
कैच किसने पकड़ा
तब कैच किसने पकड़ा
साबिर
साबिर
इसको बोलना अगर ये सामने वाला बार बार आएगा तो मैं क्या करूँ? हाँ इसको हटा मतलब
उधर पूछना उसको मेरा आउट नहीं गया
माँ की छुद एक ही दिन में काला करेगा ये लोग
चालू हो गया है।
क्या कल नहीं आएगा बोलता पीने बैठ जाते बोलता
बाइक पर
पानी भी नहीं देता है। पानी भी नहीं देता साला। मेरे को खुर्ची दिया तो भी मैं बराबर ये काम कर सकता।
अरे भाई हम लोग को भी
ऑर्गेनाइजर लोग को बोलना होता। ये देख इसको पानी जा रहा है। चिबड़ो कॉल करके बोलना पानी भेजने के लिए। ले कॉल करना fucking no more. हाँ ना भूसड़ी का मुस्तार भाई
अरे एक सब दिला कमेंट चालू कसा
lives with the community as well. Match is getting interesting. We're heading towards a close finish. Seven runs required of 10 deliveries. The match is getting interesting. Seven needed of 10 balls. Match number 2 coming up against CSL. It's going to be the home team combined against the new entrants, Sapphire Constructions. Single being picked up, looking for the second strike. Misfielder by Kazan, resulting in comfortable 2 runs. So 5 runs required for team undefeatables against Viking Warriors. This is getting comfortable there for undefeatables now. And that's it. Number 1, undefeatables have beaten Viking Warriors. We'll quickly move on for the toss of match number 2. So moving on for match number 2, Bengali Team is up against Sapphire Construction. I would like to invite Mr. Fauzan Kapadia for the dust, please. Akeel Merchant and Shiraz Sheikh from Sapphire, and I've got Arjun and Fahim Bajipala from Bengali. Here we go.
MCS.
MCS is the call.
We choose to bowl first. That's it.
Any specific reason to fill in first?
We've played box over here and we've enjoyed bowling first. It doesn't matter if we bat or bowl, but it's better to know a target and then, you know, accordingly plan your mind and go ahead to chase it.
Alright, all the very best. So Akhil, you guys have lost the toss. We are done.
We will also field it first, but it's fine. Like, now we can show our performance in the batting.
Yeah, so let's go for the first match. And when do we see Mr. Junaid Sharif in action? He's playing for Sapphire.
When very soon we will see him playing for the match.
Alright, all the way west, all the way west. So I've got Mr. Fauzan Kapadia with me. Welcome to MCS 7. How do you feel about the atmosphere out there?
It's lovely. It's been my first time I'm playing this MCL. And a dear friend of mine, Mr. Junaid Sharif, has told me you play usually box cricket, so why don't you come and take a part in it? So it's my pleasure to be with all the good players, all good legends around. So let's see how the games go and let the best team win this season.
So who is playing this evening?
Definitely my team, which is playing Royal Paladin, I think.
Yeah. All right, all the best. Thank you.
Talking to you.
Thank you. Moving on. So, Kalaji has won the toss, elected to field first. Live feed coming in 5 minutes. Thank you.